Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of Banana Wisdom. Janine here, and I haven't actually said hello to you guys in a while. My videos have been very vlog style, with lots of music and pretty videography. Anyway, I want to start off by talking to you today because I want to share with you something very important that I believe in, and yeah, I'm really proud. So my friends over at Banana TV are working on a social experiment right now called Every Drop Counts. So what they've done is turned off their taps. They're not using any more water for shower, toilet, laundry, drinking. Basically, it's as if they have no water source coming into their house. And Kaylee is actually walking to a school that's about 3 kilometers away. They're sponsoring her for this project, and she's filling up their water there and walking home. And she was inspired by all of the young women and children who have to carry their water every day, most of them up to 6 hours a day. So she feels like she's got it easy because she's only walking about 3-ish hours a day, which I think is absolutely crazy. It weighs about 44 pounds. She's got 2 jugs. I can barely even pick up my banana box, so I don't know about you guys, but I can't imagine carrying 2 jugs of water, big jugs of water. And yeah, and the thing that's keeping her going is people's comments and support. So I'm asking you to head on over to their channel. I'll link the playlist down below, and if you could share it to anybody you feel that might inspire. The underlying message behind this series is that there's enough water on this planet for everybody, and that nobody should have to be walking miles to get water and basically spend their whole life collecting water and not even being able to go to school. This is catching the attention of people that aren't vegan. Like, there's a lot of people on her island where she lives that are noticing her walking up and down the streets with these big jugs. So the more this video series is shared, I think the better, because we're gonna educate people that their one hamburger is, I think, equivalent to 6 months of showering. That's how much water it takes. All right, so here's what I ate today.
I can't carry it all at once.
Having some leftover potatoes and beans for lunch. I'm on my way home from work right now, walking like a bat out of hell. I'm trying to get home at least 5 minutes before 6. I have a class tonight at 6 o'clock, psychic development, and yeah, I guess I'm not gonna be eating dinner or working out when I get home, so I'm gonna have to do that after. All right, so just finished my class and it's almost 7:30. What time is it?
7:25.
Okay, yeah, so it's almost 7:30 and I'm hungry, and I still gotta edit this video and upload it, and I'm gonna eat, do this video, and try to get to bed early, and then I'm gonna work out in the morning. So that's what I decided, and this is dinner. Vegetables, white rice, and a Thai peanut sauce, and a little bit of Trader Joe's sweet chili sauce. There we go. Yeah. Alright, so good night, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, dislike, whatever. Okay, bye.
1 pound of beef, 2,500 gallons of water. That's astronomical. I'm carrying 5. 5 gallons.